Hey, Kerr County, it's Amanda from the County Administrative Office. I'm filling in for Megan this week. Just want to give you a heads up on all things going on in Kern County. March Meets is back again this year at Famoso Raceway. It starts today and continues until Sunday, March 10th. You can head out there to see all the awesome cars and hot rods that are taking the track. For more information, you can visit FamosoRaceway.com. This Saturday, March 9th, Delano will be having their regional city walk and health fair. This is going to be an awesome event to bring your family out to. Go walk through the city and visit the health fair to see all the available resources. For more information, you can visit the Delano Chamber of Commerce. This week, McFarland wants to invite you to their Tacos with the Team event on Tuesday, March 12th. Chief Kimball of the McFarland Police Department is inviting the community out to come have tacos with the department at Taco Bell on West Sherwood Avenue. A good time to meet the officers of the McFarland Police Department, ask any questions that you have, or just simply spend time with them. JobFest has been going strong around Kern County. Our next event is in Bakersfield, March 13th from 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. right here at the Rabobank Arena. There will be over 165 employers, so make sure to come early, bring copies of your resume, and be dressed to impress. We wanted to congratulate some of our local students in Kern County this week. First off, we want to congratulate Gabriel Nobleza from Pioneer Elementary in Delano for winning the Kern County Spelling Bee. Also, congratulations to the Arvin High School Color Guard for being first in the state and fourth in the nation. We want to wish you all the good luck in your fundraising effort to compete in the World Championships in Ohio. It was a big week in sports in Kern County, and we want to give a couple shout-outs. Congratulations to the Garces Boys soccer team on winning the regional title. We also want to wish the McFarland High School girls and Foothill High School boys good luck as they compete in the basketball state championship this Friday. That's what's going on around the county, and we'll see you next week.